The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion,
standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice. I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Owens had it coming.